there's so very few paintings by Leonardo da Vinci, only 16, all of them in museums, and to have one here in New York, to unveil it to the public once more after it had been unveiled at the National Gallery in London in 2011 is an extraordinary exciting event and an honor.